Labor leader Anthony Albanese will pledge to make electric cars cheaper, with debate over energy and climate policy expected to dominate day two of the party conference. Mr Albanese is promising to slash import taxes and fringe benefits tax on some electric vehicles in a bid to supercharge sales. He will also unveil a $200 million plan to install 400 community batteries across Australia. The investment will support 100,000 households by storing household solar power during the day and drawing on it at night.